Wellington, a New Zealand Navy vessel, will ferry diesel fuel around the country as the government rushes to alleviate a days-long fuel shortage that has cast air travel into disarray in the run-up to Saturday's national election. The ship would transport up to 4.8 million litres of diesel, equivalent to 150 tankers, to enable industry to focus on providing jet fuel to crisis at Auckland Airport, Energy and Resources Minister Judith Collins said on Thursday. HMNZS Te Kaha Photo. NZ Defence Force. More than 120 flights have been cancelled in New Zealand's largest city this week, disrupting thousands of travellers each day after damage to the single privately owned pipeline that carries jet fuel from a refinery to the city's airport. The government will continue to do everything it can to support industry efforts to address the disruption, Collins said in statement. Another 14 flights were cancelled on Thursday, according to Auckland Airport, but that was less than half the number of flights cancelled on Wednesday. The ordeal has become a headache for the ruling National Party, which is battling it out with the newly invigorated Labour Party to form the next government. New Zealand Labour Party leader Jacinda Ardern, photo op. Jacinda Ardern, which has almost single-handedly boosted Labour's chances since taking over the leadership in August, has criticised the government for not having taken measures to avoid the kind of infrastructure failure that led to the disruptive fuel shortage. Overnight, Qantas Airways operated two flights from Australia, nicknamed Fuel Mules, carrying fuel to top up Jetstar and Qantas aircraft in Auckland, the airline said. Passengers board an Air New Zealand flight at Christchurch Airport in Christchurch, New Zealand, Wednesday, September 20, 2017. New Zealand's lawmakers and public employees were told to cancel all non-essential flights to and from Auckland as a fuel shortage at the nation's largest airport continued to disrupt the travel plans of thousands of people. App photo. Mark Baker. Photo app. Reuters.